sad.
So, please quickly explain. Ethan and Ian are currently on the way to mine in the van, also known as the Spacker Bus, because as soon as I get in it, it definitely becomes the Spacker Bus. And we're off to a track. Now, we're not off to like a proper motocross track like Uncle Eddie's or Fat Cats or Doncaster Motor Park or anything like that. Ignore the hair. I know it's a mess. Leave me alone. So, like, a year ago, they was walking... Well, they went through some woods on the mountain bikes and they came across, like, a motocross track, but they never actually went back on the bikes. And they thought today would be a good day to finally go back and adventure and explore a motocross track that probably isn't even there anymore. Also, I need to show you something. That isn't an actual camera. It's my phone. I'm filming on my phone. Also, what do you think of the case? Tony got me the case. Well, he was meant to get me one. Ends up getting me three, so I've got a spare one. But what do you think of the case? It's my old Suzuki, if you watched videos back then. I say back then, it wasn't long ago, look. Suzuki 666, Wheeler, and then the Suzuki logo. Now, personally, I think it's mint, and I can't believe I got three. He ordered one, and then, like, a week later, another one come, because apparently they thought he didn't get the case, and then, like, another month later, he got another one. So one of them I give away with the Suzuki when I swapped it for the KX. Another one is on the back of my phone right now, and this one is, well, just on my shelf. If you have an iPhone 11 Pro and you would like to rock one of the Wheeler Suzuki cases, comment down below, and if you've got an iPhone 11 Pro, I will be sure to send it out and make your phone look a lot better. Anyway, I need to get ready. Plan, because we're going in the van, we're not riding, I'm gonna put my gear on, but keep my normal shoes on. And then when I actually get there, swap over to my boots because I don't feel like sitting in a van or walking around in my boots. We might not even find the track. I don't know. What do you think of the fresh whips? Look, I've got two mountain bikes now. JK, I wish. The Boardman's, Tony's. What do you think? Fresh, grand.
We'll pick the Vapor Max because...
I don't know. There's only one down there. I forgot the name of them, so...
Boot check. If these are wet... I'm going to once again apologise to you, Kieran, and I'm going to borrow your boots.
Because, once again, they're here, they're not being used. I won't break them, and if I do break them, that probably means I've also broke my ankle, and the greens will match my bike.
Now, I wasn't shaved, but it's a bit nippy, so I might take the coat as well. Just be safe than sorry. Also, I need to lube my chain up, but I really don't think we've got any chain lube.
Probably shouldn't leave my bike there. Someone's gonna rob it. I'm kind of blocking path, but you know. Boys, what do you think of my whip?
Look at the whip. Talk, man.
Really?
Spacker van. I don't know how I'm gonna fit my bike in there. Oh. Shorty knows she fucking with the best. Logo shit, I feel like Jerry West. She gon' blow this whistle like a ref. Yes, I got plenty tattoos on my flesh. Drip on me, I tactical my vest. All three bikes ready to get crashed.
I've noticed my boots are always dirty.
I know it's going always fucking wet.
Oh, do I hate it when you... Oh, go to put your boots on, they're just soaking wet.
No, that's what they are.
What, now?
Yeah.
You've got wet boots?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think I've got a fucking brought up there. Big Eva.
Oh, he's got electric start. How fair is that?
Mine won't take over. It probably won't last today. Smoking. This isn't good.
Alright, finally.
Now, I've never rode here before, so... I don't know what to expect, but these have, apparently there's a track, and also that was a loud backfire. Yeah, I really don't feel like the bike's going to last long today. I'll try baby it a bit. Feet go down. Oh, fresh path.
I haven't tightened my helmet. That is a bad move. I need to
tighten that up yourself when we stop. We are back. It's still smoking. Nah, it's not smoking. Well, I think it's might need to warm up. I'm not gonna die, am I? Wait, one down?
What?
One down?
No, all up.
All up?
Drip on me, I tactical my vest. Honey's everywhere, I made a mess.